Okay. So, what we have going on today is Madden 16, Week 8. Show you guys some of the college players that I've scouted. We're going to go to Scouted here. We need a lot of good tackles. So obviously, we were projected to be pick 28 for next year's draft. So I drafted Patrick Fulton out of Ohio State. Got some guards, other tackles. Trying to boost up the strong safety. If you look at defense, we need a little bit better strong safeties. So, this guy, though, he was projected to be undrafted. Ben Bynes, right in, 6'7", out of Maine. So, maybe spending a third-round pick on him. Put him on the watch list, along with Fulton. So, anyways, let's go ahead and get rolling.
Every Atlanta record for single season and career records. Quarterback Matt Ryan.
All right, so we are going to try to at least get some pressure on Matt Ryan today. And of course, Devontae Freeman goes for a pretty good game.
Second and four. Freeman's going to take the handoff now.
Pretty good tackle on there. Make sure we play that short pass. Alright, turnover on the first drive. Thought he was faster.
Newton's heading towards the huddle. He had a quarterback rating right around 100 last week.
Yeah, this year I'm focusing more on the short routes for Cam. There's a high propensity to throw picks in this game. So, what I tend to like to do is spread it out as far as receivers are concerned.
The Panthers go with two tight ends.
We're going to take it Jay Stu up the middle. Gain of 6 or 7. Usually I'll run the ball and then throw a quick slant here. It's either Brown or Benjamin.
Second down, 3 for the first. A nice grab.
All right, we got number 10 there. Send Benjamin in motion. He's going to curl. And there we go. We're 3-3. Atlanta's 3-4. Got to beat him. Sending Benjamin in motion. He's coming across the middle. I see him. He's open. Run after the catch. Bam. Ooh. Hit him with the juke. Take an ankle. You guys have watched any of my previous videos. I love Devin Funcheese. I love his release. Look at that. He usually has a higher release, but we're going to try it. Bam. Mm. Oh, it's not there. So, if I can't see that, I'll go to Brown. And he'll take it for a pretty good game. So, right now, Kim has had 4 consecutive completions. We're going to try to slow it down here just a bit. Here goes Cam on the run. Maybe Funcheese will have a good release here. We'll see.
The Panthers from the 27.
I was very lucky to get that off.
Panthers are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Stewart's got it on the handle.
Good run by Stewart for 10. Just
first down at the
bam.
17.
Oh man, why didn't he hit that?
Second and 10. Trying to plow ahead.
Yeah, it's really difficult on those reads.
After a gain of 4. The Panthers will be hit. The Panthers come out in a bunch set. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun.
Ooh, no.
This comes back onto the field. Let's see if they can move the chains this time because the last.
I really like usering Keekly. They weren't out there very long. So he might hand off to Devontae, and he does. Oh, yeah. Shaq Thompson on the tackle.
Pretty much, we got this. We have to bring it. Bam! Boom! No! No! Oh, horrible.
You have to be kidding me. Thomas Davis just virtually gave him a push to the outside. Oh, my God.
Look at the broken tackles that time by the running back. First and goal from the six. Has the grab.
Ends up. Thank goodness.
Get that touchdown.
The tight end here, motioning Jones.
Second and goal from the three.
No way! Yeah, he was past the line of scrimmage.
Put some points on the board on the
pretty much that last drive Atlanta had was a box of gayness. That was retarded. He was past the line of scrimmage, but of course, in this game, they're not going to call it. Don't even know why I juked. Should have just hit the hole.
All right. It's either Dixon or Olsen.
Lined up as the single back.
Dixon's open. Made a motion, Benjamin, see if we can get the tight ends free. And if so, like that,
Olsen will get a good game.
Two tight ends on the field here. First and 10.
Oh. Well, an ultimate team, all the tosses were.
So Newton's at 70% for completion.
The Panthers have it at the 44. Down the field.
Oh, you know. That is retarded. He had him beat. Come on, Greg. You got to jump, bro.
Last week, as they converted a number of times in crucial situations. Third and three. Freeman's hand at the football.
Yes. No, please don't convert.
Yeah. All right. Fourth and inches. We're going to call that timeout. We need to score. Obviously, we need to hit the corners. We got two timeouts left.
Moving the football the last time they had it, only to give the football away on the pick. Let's see how they do it this time.
Yeah, you know, that's a tough situation for the offense. You get a little confidence and you're moving the football, and then the turnover just changes everything. So you got to find a way to get your confidence going again.
Holding. Defense.
Defensive holding. Yee-yee.
Built to find the penalty and let the play stand. First down and 10.
Oh, person. Well, that's why you're third string. 5-yarder. Here it goes. Uh-oh.
He's good.
Taking their time. The Panthers at the line of scrimmage. Split back.
They got man coverage going. I'm wondering if I can pull it off. Oh, no way. I can't believe he did that. Nay, nay. Now watch me whip.
These guys need to make something happen on offense with time beginning to run out.
No way. We did it. Stop him on fourth and goal. Heck yeah, bro.
You got a small lead in the second half.
I know this sounds dumb, but I might run a toss play here and just put Greg Olsen on the other side to cover that demon over there, that little defensive end. We're going to fake hike. And we gonna we're pitching. Get off me. We gained a yard.
Have not been able to get the running game going these past two games, Phil. Stewart's having another tough outing.
Oh my God. I stopped the clock. I just realized that. God, that was super gay. I can't believe I did that.
Listen, this offense likes to run the football. They need to adjust. They gotta find a different way to get it done.
All right. Tolbert is averaging 8 yards a carry. Tolbert averages 8 yards a carry. Or at least in this game. I think I'm just going to pad stats, bro. Padding stats. Get off me. Dude, this guy's killing it today.
They can't give up the first down. They make a safe call, and they let the offense get the first down. That probably
sealed. Hey, y'all. This is... I just love Funcheese so much. I like Funcheese. Look at the Funcheese. Funcheese. We're going to play Funcheese. Yeah. 1-7. I had to get Cam another touchdown for fantasy points.
So little time left. The drive down the field and score, that just ices the game. Nice job by the whole football team today, but especially on the offensive side.
He made it.
Funcheese.
The Panthers ready here for the kickoff.
That was a shaky start, wasn't it? Pretty, not very solid at all, but two scores. Come out with the win. Now we're gonna play cover four. Cover four usually gives them like the underneath route, which I'm fine with. I'm still waiting to user pick at least one. And yes, we kept them in bounds. Okay. So with wow, that looked weird. Like high definition camera there, they're gonna go for the spike. Y'all are done, bro. We're gonna take the lead. We're gonna be 4-3, and y'all gonna be 3-5. Cause we have had a bye week. We're gonna give some cushion. Play Julio. I wanna cover Julio. Bring in Keekly. Ah. Oh. Pick to end the game, fellas.
What a big win it was.
It was something to be happy about. Go out.
That was a great play. Good game. We need to seal up this division. We need to just go on a straight win streak. Hopefully I can edit this video down to 15 minutes. Otherwise, I just did a whole bunch of talking for nothing. Benet and Matt Ryan. Screw you, Matt Ryan. I'm a huge Panthers fan, but I respect the Falcons because they play us hard every year. Except not in this video game. That don't remind me. Post-game stats, 180 passing, 97 rushing. Just three away from the century mark. We got one takeaway, they got one. But pretty dominant game. Wish we could have passed for more. Alright, peeps. See y'all next week. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. Like or comment something. I don't care. Even if you just hate the video and it's poorly edited, that's fine. I'm like on beginner level noob status. Every view helps. Later, fellas.